we've all been waiting a long time for. Here we go.
God, whenever he says that. Oh, God. Lenny Kravitz? Oh my God, is this Dead Island 3? This is Dying Light, Dead Island 3. This has, can't be Dead Island. It is! Dead Island 2. I don't know what I kept saying 3. It is Dead Island 2. Ugh, God. Why did I keep saying 3? I'm an idiot.
It's true. Dead Island 2 coming next February, and joining me now to tell us about this long-awaited game is Con.
I'm a big dumb.
To have you with us, first of all, let's explain a little context to that trailer we saw. Who is that character that we meet?
Thank you, Jeff. It's great to be here. So you just met Jacob, and he is just one of our 6 playable characters. Our zombie slayers have larger-than-life personalities and unique dialogue, which fits in with a very pulpy and irreverent tone, as you could tell.
I see the tagline there, see you in Hell A, so it looks like we're heading to Los Angeles in this game?
Well, our pulpy tone is kind of a love letter to classic cult Hollywood horror B-movies, so where better to set it than in Los Angeles, sort of a modern paradise gone to hell.
Oh yeah, it looks...
God, this game,
obviously over the top.
Jesus, the ups and downs of this game.
This game has been, you know, long awaited for many, many years. You guys have been working on it for a few?
Yeah, I'm sure some fans would agree with you. It has been long awaited, but Deep Silver Dambuster Studios started work on it about 4 years ago. We were really lucky. We got to build it from the ground up. We got to focus on what we love about the franchise, the over-the-topness, and we think we've got a really great action RPG out of that.
So let's talk about the gameplay. We saw the CG piece, obviously, but what can we expect from the gameplay when you show it?
So Dead Island 2's gameplay is all about experimenting with your preferred zombie slaying methods, just kind of going nuts. It's a combat toy box of close quarters melee brutality with a few guns for fun.
Okay, well, can't wait to learn more. When are we going to get to see more, see some gameplay of it?
You want to see some gameplay?
I think we want to see some gameplay. You guys want to see the gameplay? Can we do it now?
How about now?
Okay, let's do it. Here's your first.
Very nice. Very nice.
Dead Island 2. Thanks, God.
Nope.
This way for the happy ending,
Jimmy. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now.
This motherfucker.
So it looks like you're infected, but you have an immunity to it. And the game looks and seems to be running really good.